What?
Thank you.
Wow. Grass nice. Black. Yeah. Oh, there's another one.
Where?
Here.
Oh, here.
Hello? Person. Hi. Can you hear me? Great. Hello. Nice to meet you. Are you a flower? Wow, that's kind of cool. I just met another flower, but they were purple, and you're pink. Which is fun. This is very fun. Okay, cool. Do you know which? Yeah, you're pink, and you're yellow, and you're very multicolored, which is great. Here, have this. You kind of look like that. Yeah, that's great. Do you know which way to the religion monument? I don't know what it's called. Okay. I think I'm just gonna dig a hole and stay there for the night. Ooh, might be. Alright, thank you. Be careful tonight. Don't die. Thank you.
So safe, and it's gonna bring the community together. And we have dogs.
Oh, you... Oh, hello. That's
Are
so cute.
So
Do they
cute?
Have names? They have names?
I have no idea. They belong to my disciple.
Are you wearing a door? How are you?
Yeah.
How are you doing? How are you doing?
I'm holding a cross on my back. For God.
Oh.
To prove how strong I am.
Got it. I understand. Oh, that's a lot of cows.
Yeah, we love our cows.
That's Great. I don't really know about joining the religion yet, but I'm down to be friends.
Friends.
Yeah, I learned what those are yesterday.
Whoa. That sounds like an amazing idea.
Yeah, do you want to be friends?
Yes, let's be friends. That sounds like a wonderful idea.
Great.
Who's over here?
That looks like it hurts.
Someone is over here, sneaking around, being a little sneaky sneaky. Hey, sneaky sneaky.
Ooh, we'll sneaking. Got a wool. Oh my god.
I think you picked up the ball.
Oh. I just made a friend.
You made a friend?
Dog.
Is that me?
Dog.
Oh, dog.
Second friend.
Oh my goodness. That is such a good thing.
Yeah.
Someone picked up the wall and it wasn't me. Oh, it might have fallen into the bush.
No, I got it.
And deleted. Oh, you got it. Awesome.
I got it.
Oh my goodness, is this little freak stealing from us?
Who?
Get out of here, freak! Be gone! Get out of here, freak! Freakazoid, freak!
Loser? Who are we talking to?
Stinky little flower under the ground. Stinky little flower.
Oh,
I hear you, stinky little flower.
Those are the sounds I keep hearing.
Hey,
oh, wow.
Stinky little flower. Stinky little flower. Don't steal our stuff, stinky little flower.
That's fun.
I'm watching you.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. We're gonna make a lovely little church up here, and it's gonna be a really good spot for the community.
Nice.
Get out of the I know what you're going for. I know you're going for the chest, little loser. Get over here. Get your ass over here. Get your roots over here. Hey. What's up?
Oh.
Just us now.
Okay, I should leave. I think I should go.
Oh, my friend. Little stinky flower, look at what you've done.
I was... Whoa!
Where's my disciple?
I had my shield up. Oh, hi, Cypher.
Oh,
what
no.
are you doing here?
Hi.
Orchid. Oh, Cypher is my friend now. Oh, Orchid, I'm so sorry. Where did you
oh,
get
no.
me up? I had my shield up. What the? I don't know. Somewhere near my
house. Oh, okay.
This is so unfortunate. Here, take this shield in here.
You know what I could use? Jesus.
Eat some carrots.
We must build the church first.
Oh, to solidify my friendship, would you like something to help build the church?
Oh, are there? Sure. Oh my god! Ah, thank you, Cypher. Ah.
Oh, ow!
Sorry, was that me? Sorry.
It's okay, it wasn't that much. It's fine, it's alright.
I was grabbing the screen and shaking it.
Ah, understood. I have been sufficiently shaken.
I touched you on your face and I accidentally pinched your cheek a little bit.
Ow.
But, thank you so much for this.
Yeah, of course.
You're my favors. See you, little flower. I see you.
Wait, Cypher, is that your favorite?
No, you are my disciple. You are my absolute favorite disciple. That is my favorite civilian.
Okay.
Ooh, yeah. Because I'm not a disciple.
Kisses you on the cheek. Yeah.
Different category. Cypher, different category.
Cypher, unfortunately, isn't joining us, but Boo Jesus accepts everyone. Except for V.
I'm not... Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stinky little flower. I see what you're doing. little stinky little flower. Doing whatever it wants, sneaking around. Get out of your hole. Stop playing in that hole. SMH, SMH.
Oh, I get it. Holes can be dangerous. I dive in one.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Well, how are you all doing on this fine evening?
I'm good.
Very well.
Oh.
Poor Orchid. No!
Oh, here, Orchid. I feel bad. I feel bad.
That is so kind. I love seeing humanity be so nice to each other. This is why I came down from heaven.
I feel bad. Oh, you're yellow now! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, one of the cows died.
No.
That's so dangerous. Oh.
Why are they walking?
Oh, jeez.
Ow, I'm crouching! Spicy leaves!
Can I go get my stuff, baby?
Would you like me to come with you? Alright, I'll stay here and guard the fort. Oh, the squishy guy, little axolotl.
It's daytime, so I think I'm gonna get my dog and go home.
Well, I wish you a good luck, a good trip.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm here if you need anything.
Mm-hmm. I will be sure to come to you.
Lovely. Awesome.
Do you have any emeralds on you?
No, unfortunately. I have not. Luck.
Oh, mine are at my base, but this guy's selling some sea pickles, and I kind of really wanted those.
Sea pickles?
Mm-hmm.
That'd be a funny prank.
How'd that be a prank?
Just put a bunch of sea pickles in someone's house.
Is that not just a good thing? Sea pickles are great.
I'd be very happy if I saw a little pickles in my house. That'd be so sick.
Yeah, that would be fun. Alright, me and my singular dog. I love you forever.
Who took our gate? Oh, our gate's over here.
Oh.
I thought we lost it for a second.
Out of all the things to take.
Don't take you sick bat. Put that
oh,
back.
No. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. The child. Oh no, a child.
No!
Stay out!
God, they put it down in the wrong spot like a little heathen they are.
Stay out! Stay in! No, wolf! Stay in!
Let me grab... here, I gotta... Get over here, you bitch! Okay. a man is coming in. Get out, loser.
We don't like men. Alright.
We don't like those... cookie-selling bitches. Okay. It was fun meeting you.
It was fun meeting you, too. I'm sorry you died on the way. That was very unfortunate.
Yeah, I got killed. I got murdered. I got tortured. Slaughtered.
No.
It was at spawn. I shouldn't have broadcasted my location to the entire server. We had six lives. But,
Yeah, V's been talking Hello? About how, they're the ones-
Hello?
Hello. Hello! Hello.
Jesus.
Oh my gosh. And it's me, just some guy.
Hello, Jesus.
Come on in. Come
Hi.
On in.
Oh, come thank you.
Hi. Look I at guess... our lovely little spot.
This is nice. I thought this was new.
Where'd that stinky little flower go?
You that... are very echoey.
Oh, yes, I am. That's just because I'm Jesus.
Jesus' voice echoes through the cosmos.
Oh, well, I'm
Lushes a
sorry
little.
I couldn't have met you earlier. I'm feeling a little, sluggish today, and also I feel like I have a ghost of a
flower.
Cowboy on my shoulder.
Yay!
Oh.
It's Whoa. Very confusing. I feel sort of feverish. I'm not entirely sure what's happening, but I think I might be sick. Or
can cowboys
something.
Possess people? Is that a thing that they can do?
I think so. I think it's in their lore.
Got it, got
no,
it. I've never met
bathed
one.
Bathed in the holy waters of Jesus?
Why not? I see no reason
We're
not
being
to.
Watched. We're Dumb. Being watched.
Take a little dip with our little buddy over here.
Guys, we're being watched.
Oh, buddy. Lovely. Sploosh.
Alright. Take off your clothes.
Okay. I
take off your clothes. Come on. It's
There's a fox right behind
skin.
You.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Holy power, the water was too strong.
Oh.
Yeah, name.
It's working. I can feel
that's...
it.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
That's how you know it's working, because it had a very strong effect
oh,
on me.
It's working! It's working! It's working! Hold on, hold on. It's working!
I believe you, because it definitely did something strong to me earlier.
Can you hear this?
Mm-hmm.
I can hear mm-hmm. a bell. Ooh, bells!
Oh.
Oh.
Bells. Bells.
I'll skip to the good part. Where did you go?
Sorry, I saw a man. Sorry, there was a man. There was a man, and the cowboy over my shoulder wanted me to check it out.
It's working! The
cowboy spirit is being exercised.
Is it working? Is it working?
I think so. I think so. The cowboy has been granted fruit snacks. I don't know what's happening.
How long does this usually take?
Something is happening.
I think it works.
Okay. But what did you do?
I blessed you and I ridded you of all those evil cowboy beings.
Oh, is that what you were doing?
Exercised it.
Yeah. You got rid of that son of a bitch.
Oh, hey, you're new.
Well, I lived here. Oh, this is my disciple.
Oh,
my disciple,
it's nice
Orchid.
To meet you.
Yeah. Ugh, there's a horse in my head.
There's a knocking noise. I wonder what it could be.
A knocking noise?
Yes.
A cow's
been. Is that God?
Is God knocking?
Yeah. God walked into my room.
Goddamn, tell him to get the fuck out.
Now? What did you just say?
Yeah, I only care about Jesus, I think.
Oh, would you like to join the community?
The original nepotism baby.
Who just said that?
It depends. I need to know some of your views.
Well, we aim to, enjoy... We aim to bring the community together, offer food and love and support,
You know, and sometimes, you know, what you just experienced, you know, bathing.
Oh, that seems like a lovely cause.
Yeah, we love to keep people clean, especially their spirits.
Do you have any views on transgenderism?
Oh, we love transgenderism. We actually don't accept anybody who isn't transgender.
Fuck yeah.
Everybody in here is trans and autistic.
Jesus said T for T. Okay.
Jesus said T for T.
Yeah. Yes, I did.
There's a
pay test
about that guy.
Oh, fuck that bitch.
I can't believe through the sheer will of the local cowboy, a horse has been summoned. That's crazy.
Wow!
That's crazy.
That's insane. How did that happen?
And do you have any views on trans speciesism as well?
What does that mean?
You know, it's like transgenderism, but trans speciesism.
I mean, to each their own, as long as you're not changing your race.
Yeah, that would be weird. I'm still
that green. Would be weird.
That'd be very weird.
It would be.
Oh my god! He's got no armor! Oh, my lovely, lovely boy.
Now we need a saddle.
My boy! What's happening to my boy?
Who is this man?
You didn't see this?
Oh, who is this man? Why is he here? Tea pickle.
Oh, that he won't go away. He keeps asking for money. He keeps saying something about, like, I don't know, this
kill him.
Tea pickle.
Okay.
Oh!
My lovely disciple, this is why you. My love. Someone took the wall!
Who took the wall? Was it me? I have wall.
Okay,
I actually have wall. More like other walls, but.
Thank you.
I gave you a phantom membrane.
Ooh.
Jesus. But I guess you can keep it if you would like. Yes.
Oh, I love brains. This goddamn little stinky flower filled up the entirety of below our space with tunnels.
The stinky flower is right here, by the way.
The other flower.
They can hear you.
The sexy flower. The sunburst.
Oh.
Sexy flower?
Okay, so which one's sexy and which one's stinky?
They're all stinky.
I met the sexy flower before. That's the only person here I've met.
Oh. More lightning.
I need to speak to God.
Sexy flower is very rich. If they had one very shiny thing, I could play music for all of us.
I have a very shiny thing, but my house is a little bit far.
Wait, whose dog is this?
Also, speaking of houses, I don't have one.
Oh.
Yeah.
I have a nice tower.
Ooh,
I don't know where it is anymore. I think I lost it. I'll be able to find it again if I go to spawn, but I don't know what direction I came from.
I think I know where spawn
actually,
is.
Actually, I probably came from the direction of the spruce forest.
Whose dog is this?
Hello? Oh yeah, that might be my dog.
Get him out of the floor.
Which one? Where?
This one.
Oh god,
it's
is he in the
you.
Floor again?
It's behind you.
What
yes.
a loser dog.
Why would you say that about him?
Sorry.
Look at him.
The devil.
I've been trying to get a dog, but I haven't really killed any skeletons. And every time I get a bone, they don't like it. I think they just don't like me. I don't
makes
know
sense.
Why. Oh,
yeah, that
am I just
sense.
Unlikable?
I guess
no.
so. Sorry.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Bro,
I have
dog.
To have a dog, because I'm not really a cat person.
I'm a cat person.
I'm going
but
to
I have
go.
Five dogs.
Oh, yes. Five dogs. I need to
think
this bed.
You just not like cats?
I'm just not a cat person, you know?
Hmm. Gotcha. And what do you think of carpets?
Carpets? Sometimes hard for me to walk on them, and I don't entirely understand why.
I get it. It might be a texture thing.
Yes. I have autism.
You would be perfect for the Boo Jesus fandom.
Fandom?
You know.
Wait, where
are my other...
Fandom.
There they are.
We need to make this roof, like... sloped.
To be fair, the original fan. Religions just are the original fandom, and the new versions of the Bible are just rewritten fan fictions.
So true.
But yeah, you might have a point with that fandom thing.
Read the Old Testament.
What's a Testament?
I was there.
Well, the Old Testament is before Jesus, so I don't think you were.
I was there. Trust
were
me.
Were you?
Were you?
Yeah. I was. I'm Jesus.
Yeah, well, what happened?
I'm gonna follow Jesus.
You.
Actually, I'm gonna go see what's over here. Maybe I left something.
Wait, stop digging around in our quarters.
I think I'm gonna head home now and try and get started on not being homeless.
Well,
how can you head home if you're homeless?
Thank you. Thank you very much.
My fifth dog.
If you guys need any help with building or anything, let me know.
Oh. Of course. That would be lovely.
Alright. Have fun, Jesus.
Thanks. I'm Jesus.
Oh.
Is that your catchphrase?
Yeah.
I'm Jesus. Sorry for your eardrums, I get excited and I use my real voice.
Well, technically I'm a flower and I don't have eardrums, but yeah.
I do, and they're bleeding, but it's okay.
Sadie! Sadie! I'm Jesus!
Keith, bye-bye. Oh.
Well, I think it's official. I have no idea where I am. Or where I may
well,
have left
the things. Well, we can hear you, so that's
that
good.
I were looking for.
Well,
to everything
like
else.
That way.
Yeah, yeah. Follow me. I'm. Yeah. Do you know where you're?
Has the name of the village? I wish the name of the village caught on.
What's the name of the village?
It's you!
All of a sudden, it's very wet.
Help me! Help me! Help me! Okay. Jesus almost died.
The dirt
light on. Flower. There's someone under us.
Come on.
Who's that? Oh, Cypher!
What are you guys doing?
We're investigating this stinky little flower up here.
Oh, got it. Ooh. Alright, have fun.
Oh.
Yeah.
You don't wanna come up?
Oh, okay.
You're cool and made of light. I don't own any more dirt. This is all I have.
I think I have a few blocks. Maybe. Perhaps.
Please do not knock me off. I'm looking in my inventory. I have a lot of stone stairs.
Stone stairs?
Oh, I see spawn! And there's a house at spawn? That's new. Oh, your dog.
Ooh.
I am very scared for your dog! Oh, it's okay.
Dog, are you alright? Hey, doggy. Wanna go on a little adventure?
I think that if we fall off, we should try to fall off in this direction.
Good idea.
Oh, there's a nether portal! Wow!
Where? Oh, my distance is too low.
Oh.
That's the...
Same the mushrooms.
Wanna go investigate it?
I mean, maybe. Perhaps. We could dive into that river.
Let's go! That was insane.
Loosh!
A barber dog.
Boneless.
Boneless plus cipher. Jesus.
Are you okay? Are you alive?
Which one? Oh.
That's good. Can we sell Jesus bath water?
Please don't, but
that's the joke we're making.
I think that's against, like, God.
Oh, JessaBell, is this your house? Bye-bye. You have another portal.